Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of retrospect. What does it mean to say retrospect? Looking backwards, reflecting on the past. For example, in retrospect, he regarded his move as the best thing he ever done. Did it done employ retrospect in the sense of a view of the past? How do you use the word retrospect? Retrospect in a sentence. Number one, in retrospect, the old man wish he had traveled more during his younger day. Number two, to begin with, in retrospect, as a police officer Jason should have known better than to drink and drive. Number three, in retrospect, Jack wish he had asked Chrissy on a date before she started dating his roommate. What is the purpose of retrospect? A retrospective is a ceremony held at the end of each iteration in an actual project. The general purpose is to allow the team and group to evaluate in the past working cycle. Finally, retrospective is a movement for the team to define action that may fix or improve things identified as a negative. What does retrospective mean in law? Looking backward, this was usually applied to the act of literature, which I make you operate upon some subject, contract or cry, which exists before the passage of the act, and they are therefore called retrospective law. How is retrospective done? An actual retrospective, or pre-retrospective as a term call it, it's a practice used by the team to reflect on their way of working and to continuously become better in what they do. The action coming out retrospective are communicated and done in the next iteration. What happened in retrospective? An actual retrospective is a meeting that's held at the end of iteration in actual software development. During retrospective, the team reflect on what happened in the iteration and identify action for improvement going forward. Why retrospective law unfair? Retrospective legislation against the rule of law. Fundamentally, people must know what the law is so they can abide by it. It is fundamentally unfair to hold a person to be in contravention of law when the law did not exist when the alleged contravention occurred. How do you hold a good retrospective? And there are certainly more than one way to run a retrospective. The best way to keep retrospective productive is to continuously challenge the team to think of solutions in new and interesting ways. The actual retrospective: number one, set the stage. Number two, gather the data. Number three, generate insight. Number four, decide what to do. Number five, close retrospective. How do you prepare for retrospective? It and each retrospective by asking for feedback on the retro itself. This might seem a bit meta, but it works. Continually improve retrospective is recursively improving as a team. Remove the impediment at how you enabling the team research for improvement and prepare to act on any feedback. What do you cover in retrospective? The retrospective should create a safe space for people to share their honest feedback on what's going well, what would be improved, and generate a discussion around things that should change the next time around, with actionable items documented. What does retrospective application mean? A retrospective application is the application of a new accounting principle, as if the principle had always been applied. The concept is used when the financial statement for multiple periods have been presented. Why are retrospective studies unreliable? Retrospective study has disadvantages. Via retrospective study, some key statistics cannot be measured, and significant bias may affect the selection of control. when relying on the individual call or former exposure to this variable. The call may be inaccurate and subject to bias. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.